Hello friends, this is the Urdu Free Thinker. People ask me why I bothered making a YouTube channel. As a doctor, I'm lucky to have accomplished enough in life that I can live happily and enjoy my life. But we have to fight. We have to fight against an ideology that demands conformity, obedience, without question. Islam means submission. To submit is the end of free thought. Like a dystopian society, Islam crushes individuality and prefers those that simply hear and obey to its commands. We have to fight against blasphemy laws that plague the Muslim world, that condemn free speech, freedom of expression of rival ideas, and protect Islam from scrutiny. We have to fight against the unity of mosque and state. All the Islamic republics that have risen across the Middle East, the theocracies that bind the masses to adhere to 7th century laws in the 21st century. Islam is the only religion that holds tremendous political power globally today. You don't see Christian republics. Christendom has turned to the West, but the Islamic world has endured. We have to fight to protect those who want to love whom they choose. We have to fight to protect those who want to leave religion. We have to fight for the non-Muslims who live as second-class citizens in Muslim-majority countries. We have to fight because we are not accepted and suffer death for abandoning Islam. The Muslim world is behind. It is lagging behind in literature, art, science, and intellectual capital. This is not unexpected as it doesn't utilize half its brain power to its full potential. Its education system is inept. Its society has festering intolerance for dissent. This is not a society that favors growth, reason, and human prosperity. Indeed, there was a golden age of Islam centuries ago. But it is clear that it isn't compatible with modern times. I dream of a secular Middle East, a secular Pakistan, a secular Iran, a secular Arabia, a secular North Africa. I believe in uniting humans rather than dividing ourselves over creeds that have created generational divide, war, conflict, misery, often between the same people. I dream of the end of the Islamic states. I dream of the end of theocracy and religious laws. I dream of a world celebrating different ideas, religions, creeds, and philosophies. I dream of a world that shuns conformity and celebrates diversity and individuality. I dream of a secular revolution in the Muslim world. This is worth fighting for. This channel is about providing a fair and balanced criticism of Islam. You can support this mission by subscribing to this channel and liking and sharing my videos.